Hey, Chickies, thanks for hanging out for a few minutes today. I wanted to share with you a really quick gift idea. In case you're stumped on what to get somebody, I think this is a really great one. It's also a personal favorite of mine. It's called Luxe SB, which is also known as Luxury Scent Box. I'm also going to share with you what's inside here so you know exactly what the recipient of this gift will be receiving. So I hope you'll join me for today's video. If you're new here, I'm Christine. I curate beauty, lifestyle, as well as raw vlogs. I'm also participating in Vlogmas, where I'm uploading a vlog every single day through Christmas Day. Would greatly appreciate it if you please subscribe to my channel. Would absolutely love it if you'd be a part of the Chicky crew. Also, don't forget to hit that bell to be notified of new videos. In case you're stumped this holiday season and have no idea what to give as a gift, I've partnered today with Luxe SB to share with you their gift membership, which is both for him and for her, which I think is really, really awesome. So essentially, Luxe SB is a monthly subscription for fragrance. They have over 500 designer fragrances up on their website. You can also choose the duration of the gift, 3, 6, or 12 months. It starts at $45, which I think is a very fair price point, especially when it comes to fragrances. The recipient of this gift will receive a 0.30 ounce or 9 milliliters of a spray fragrance. This will give them approximately 150 sprays, which totals to about 5 sprays a day. So it really is about a month's supply of fragrance. You can also personalize your gift. I believe there's an area there where you can write a message. And then once you're complete with the whole checkout process, your recipient will receive the gift. So it's pretty much instant. I think it's a really great gift to give because sometimes we don't really know what to get somebody. At least here, they have the option of really choosing what type of fragrance they would like. And if they really enjoy that fragrance, they can get it for the upcoming months. They can also purchase the full size up on the Luxe SB website, which I think is really awesome. So it's an all-in-one gift. Let's open up the package so you know exactly what the recipient will be receiving. It comes with a postcard which says live life with perfume. It also gives you some instructions on how to use the fragrance. So I have 3 of them in here. It comes in a white box. It even says Luxe SB on the side. It's very luxe packaging. I think the packaging is very simplistic and very chic looking. And let's see what we have in here. Ooh, this is pretty. We have the blue case. That is so pretty. Twist it and then you can pull out the vial. And then it even tells you the name of the fragrance. This is called Viva La Juicy Glacé. I think that's how it's pronounced. Ooh, this smells sweet, fruity. Oh my gosh, this smells amazing. Let's actually read the notes. Limited edition with notes of frozen mandarin, frosted cassis leaves, pear sorbet, jasmine, orange blossom, vanilla, amber, and sandalwood. It's described as fun and flirty, which honestly, it is. It's like spot on. It smells so divine. Next one we have here, let's open this one up. Silver casing and the fragrance we have here. Ooh, it's Jimmy Choo, Eau de Parfum. Oh my goodness. So I should have just sprayed it on the box, which is what I'm gonna do right now. Ooh, this one is definitely a lot stronger in fragrance. So this has notes of pear, mandarin, orange, tiger, orchid, toffee, and patchouli. It's supposed to be luxurious and elegant. It definitely has a more like mature scent to it, but still smells really, really good. I feel like this is more of like a nighttime fragrance. We have, ooh, pretty. It's a purple one. That is so gorgeous. The fragrance we have is called Versace Bright Crystal. Oh my goodness, this is a good one. Ooh, this smells so good. Notes of peony, yuzu, pomegranate, magnolia, lotus, amber, and musk. And it's described as graceful and luxurious. Smells so lovely. I love the casing on this. So wanted to mention that the case has this really, really pretty velvet drawstring pouch that you can just kind of slip the casing into and then you can put it in your bag. It's great for travel. And this one, oh, this is so pretty. It's a gold case. Ooh, and what fragrance do we have here? Juicy Couture Viva La Juicy Soiree. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to smell this. Ooh, it smells fruity, and fun. Notes of kiwi, orange, cassius, jasmine, water lily, musk, amber, and woods. It's flirty and tropical. This smells so fun and flirty. I love this one. I think Lux SB makes a really great gift. At least the recipient gets to choose what fragrance they want. They receive one of these really, really pretty cases, as well as a month's supply of perfume or cologne of their choice. I think they will really, really appreciate it. So I will link Lux SB down below in the description box. It will take you directly to the website, so it's hassle-free. I hope you enjoyed today's video and found it helpful. If you did, please make sure you give this video a like. Subscribe if you have not already. Would love for you to be a part of the Chicky crew. Thank you, Chicky, so much for watching. Have an amazing day, and I will see you in my next video. Mwah.